Categorical data represents characteristics, such as a player's position, team, hometown, or even handedness. Categorical data can take on numerical values. For example, maybe we'd use 1 for first baseman and 2 for second baseman. But these numbers don't have a mathematical meaning. That is, we can't add them together or take the average. There's also something called ordinal data, which in some sense is a mix of numerical and categorical data. In ordinal data, the data still falls into categories, but those categories have some order or ranking. For example, a scout might rank a baseball player's power on a scale from very low to very high. Another example is that you might give a movie anywhere between 1 star and 5 stars, and these might be ordinal categories. For plotting purposes, ordinal data is treated much in the same way as categorical data, but the groups are usually ordered from lowest to highest, so that we can preserve this ordering.